Hey Grizzlies, I'm Vincent Havakors.
And I'm Brekka Muhammad, and you're watching SLZ-TV.
Hi, I'm Aaron Johnson.
And I'm Lana Doan.
I'm Tiana Perry.
And I'm Andrea Caro.
I'm Alex McClain.
And I'm Liliana Rodriguez.
I'm Christina Caro.
And I'm Ahmed Saleh.
I'm Vincent Havakors.
And I'm Brekka Muhammad.
And welcome back to another episode of
SLZ-TV.
If you have not picked up your textbooks yet, there are new dates for when you can pick them up. Starting tomorrow through the 25th of September, makeup textbook distribution dates will follow this schedule. Pickups will be from the A Hall Breezeway, and on the 28th and 29th of September, textbook distribution will still be happening in the same place, but you will have to make an appointment at this email. It will also be in the description below. If you still haven't picked up your textbooks by the 1st of October, you will have to pick them up at the book room and still make an appointment at the same email.
Looking for ways to be a community leader? Has it been hard to think of ways to stay engaged and busy during COVID? BASTA is making moves in the community and is looking for youth leaders for their movement. Gain experience in advocating and being a leader in a life-changing policy campaign that would affect the community you live in alongside other youths from surrounding schools. You can expect to commit 10 hours a month attending weekly virtual meetings and workshops. This would be a perfect chance to add some last-minute community service experiences to your college applications and resumes. To learn more, check out the Instagram right here. And if you are interested, DM their Instagram or text Jade at the number on the screen. All of this information will be in the description below.
Do you need help with anything from a counselor? Then check out the virtual counseling office on SLZ's website. In it, you'll find a variety of links that will be helpful to you during distance learning, such as how to reach your counselor via email or phone, and how to request a counseling appointment, a link to the on-campus health center, La Clinica, college entrance requirements, information on the SAT, ACT, scholarship opportunities, and other helpful and important information. You can also find a link to this in the description below.
This week is Virtual Hello Week, and we'll be showing our Grizzly spirit with a week full of activities. Look forward for more information on the school website with the link in the description. On Friday the 18th, be sure to show your pride by wearing school colors. Freshmen wear black, sophomores wear yellow, juniors wear white, and seniors wear maroon.
And make sure you stay tuned to the SLZ Instagram. On there, we're posting all sorts of announcements and information that you need to know.
Well, that's all I have for you today, Grizzlies.
And thank you for watching another episode of
SLZ-TV.